The Baltimore Orioles finished 52-110 last year.
They haven't had a team identity in a while. Their team identity has just been losing.
I cried to my daddy on the telephone. How long now?
Season win total going to be 60 or lower. Probably going to finish in last.
It's going to be a long year in Baltimore.
When you're in this position that they're in, you want to know, is the cavalry coming?
Goes inside and Mullins hits it deep to right. Renfroe is back at the wall. Grand slam!
Sending home now. Kepler goes to the plate. Chirinos.
Wow.
Big out.
What a snatch. On the second one. Odor zips it to first. He got him swinging. Here's a good one.
Regular Adley Rutschman is plenty. Especially when you're going to Camden Yards, you're going to play in the big leagues.
Let's go!
Rutschman into right field, down the line. Welcome to the show, kid. Henderson drills one. Right center field and deep, and gone!
Boy, it's great to see Camden Yards hopping.
The Baltimore Orioles have won 10 games in a row.
They play in the toughest division in baseball, and they're doing this.
We all know what this town is capable of when it comes to this baseball team.
Here comes Mancini. He is
safe.
Safe. Safe. Safe.
The Saints are coming. The Saints are coming. I say no matter how I try, I realize it's not about the Saints are coming.
The magic is alive and well.
God darn it, it's good to see.
I say no matter.